Why? Zebra ice cream flavor. You have giraffe, I think. No, you actually have it. Because the last time I went to Coldstone, I saw Aquaman flavor. So you must definitely have giraffe in thing. You have lion thing. But I know you might definitely have shark in thing.
Again and again. Again and again. Yo. Chose my jam, miss you for a chain, and give it to a sweet one, call that my Jama. Giving out gifts like Santa, sipping on Santa. I used to do leaning, wop. Closet full up with designer, coming like Panda, Panda. Yeah, gal just came to the booth and asked for a wheel. She never heard drill in Atlanta. Arabic ting told me that I look like Yusuf, look like Hamza, Hamza. Habibti, please, Anna Aki, Inte Oana, Akhla. Whip hop skull in Gaza, but not that Gaza, but still it's a Maza. Niggas want peace like a Saba, but we...
Wait. Before we start, I know you guys are super excited to watch this video, but please don't forget to follow my Instagram. Let's connect. I do respond to messages. So the first person I'm literally gonna prank is MK, known as the Schmucker Full Time. He's a child entertainer and he's got 346 followers on Instagram. I'm just kidding, but please go check him out on Instagram, links in the description. I was about to prank him, but obviously he clocked it at an earlier stage. Come on, bro. Anyways, watch the clip.
MK's gonna pick. I hope so.
Yeah?
Hello, my boo. Hello. The shoes you're about to buy is actually on stock, man. The shoes you're about to buy is actually on stock, man.
Okay.
Man, nah, you're not gonna fall for my channel.
What's your name, man?
Yeah?
Maybe push now, man.
You're actually live on my channel. The schmuck. Let's talk to Coldstone.
I felt that wasn't gonna work, so I proceeded to call in Coldstone.
Let's talk to Coldstone. Let's call Coldstone. I know they're actually gonna pick because there's a business line in it. It's booming. Going. Hello. Please, who's this?
Hello.
Please, who am I speaking to?
Coldstone.
Oh, Coldstone.
Yes, sir.
Please, can you meet me at the airport?
No, sir.
Why?
We don't deliver to the airport.
Oh, I'm selling shoes.
Huh?
I'm selling shoes. I'm selling shoes.
You're selling shoes?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm not interested in your shoes, sir.
Okay, since you're not interested in my shoes and that, basically, do you have Zebra? Zebra ice cream flavor?
Sorry?
Zebra ice cream flavor.
No, sir, we don't.
Why? Zebra ice cream flavor? You have giraffe, I think. No, you actually have it, because the last time I went to Coldstone, I saw Aquaman flavor. So you must definitely have giraffe in thing. You have lion thing?
I don't have it.
But I know you might definitely have shark in thing. Hello? Brother? Are you on the line? Hello, Wagwan? Hello? Coldstone? Why are you not gonna answer? I'm calling your name, man. Hello?
Hello, sir.
Coldstone.
Hello.
The last time I went to Coldstone, I saw giraffe flavor.
We don't have it for now.
Okay, giraffe flavor.
We don't have it.
Okay, but do you have Aquaman?
Aquaman.
I mean, actually, I'm in UK.
There's no Aquaman.
But which flavor do you have? Do you have chicken flavor ice cream?
Sorry?
Chicken flavor ice cream?
No,
Can you come back, please?
I said chicken flavor ice cream.
Shut up, mate. You know, things got heated up and then I decided to call my uncle. Yeah, just watch the clip.
Let's call my uncle.
You're going through, man.
Can't lie.
Hello. Walaikum salam. Hello. Hello. I'm selling shoe. There was a time you came to me and you asked me for shoes.
Asking you for shoes?
Yeah. And obviously what? Now, you're part of the giveaway. We are giving you free iPhone 11. Giving you free iPhone 11?
No, this one is not for free. Please stop giving me. I'm calling you because I know your voice now. All this England accent, the poor American accent.
Hello? My bro, I'm selling shoes and them things. Are you interested?
This is a wrong number, I think. I didn't order anything, man.
No, it's not a wrong number. Nothing wrong in it. So, like, basically, you asked me for shoes and that. So now I'm giving you a brand new iPhone 11, and now you're saying no. Hello, bro.
Wrong number.
I can't hear you. Speak English, bro.
I think it's the wrong number. Oh, I think I'm not your.
No, I know you personally, man. I know you.
Okay, but I didn't order anything.
No, you're a winner. You won the giveaway. So, guys, if you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to this channel. And comment down below what type of videos you want to see me do. Yeah. Till next time.